But so in the first batch of this series, there was a lady called Shirley, 83, absolutely lovely. Was, I know you're not supposed to have favourite contestants, but she was my favourite. And since the show, we've weirdly just started emailing. And so we just have this sort of email pen pal relationship.
Harold
just,
and Maud.
She, yes, that kind of thing. She just sort of updates me on what's going on.
What was it about Shirley that you really dug?
She just has a little twinkle in her eye.